Riju. I am the GM of Victor South. I am taking care of Kerala Sports sales and marketing for Pan India operation. And this is our first of its kind in South India. The showroom has been launched today, and we have many such showrooms like that. And I would also like to appreciate and congratulate for all the players who have come down all this way for having this showroom. But thank you.
So
pricing வந்து ஆன்லைன் என்ன பிரைஸோ சேம் பிரைஸ் தான் இங்கே இருக்கும் பிகாஸ் இட் இஸ் ஒரே மாதிரி தான் இருக்கும் பிரைசிங் உங்களுக்கு வந்து சேஞ்சஸ் இருக்காது ஷோரூமில் வந்து இட் இஸ் ஜஸ்ட் அன் எக்ஸ்பீரியன்ஸ் சென்டர் நீங்கள் டச் அண்ட் ஃபீல் நீங்கள் ஆன்லைனில் பண்ண முடியாது ஸோ மெனி ஆஃப் அஸ் வுட் லைக் டு ஹேவ் தட்னா அது நீங்கள் இங்கே வந்து அதை எக்ஸ்பீரியன்ஸ் பண்ணி பார்த்துக்கலாம்
ஹை குட் மார்னிங் எவ்ரிபடி வெல்கம் யூ ஆல் டு தி கிராண்ட் ஓப்பனிங் ஆஃப் தி விக்டர் ஸ்டோர் திஸ் இஸ் தி ஃபர்ஸ்ட் டைம் இன் சவுத் இந்தியா அஸ் வெல் ஸோ திஸ் இஸ் நாட் ஜஸ்ட் அ டச் அண்ட் ஃபீல் திங் அலோன் So we have both our online store and our Victor store as well and more to come and today being the 10th of September we are very happy to be inaugurating such in a such grander event we also had the GM of Victor there alongside us joining us to the launch and he's Ben so we are looking forward to more and more stores to come in Chennai not just in Chennai the entire south of India and this store is located on the BSR mall is just on the OMR it's just next to the BSR mart toll so we'd like to invite everybody to be here visit the store have a touch and feel experience we have all the categories right from apparels to rackets strings accessories we also have the shuttles kit bags and all more and more so please do visit the store have a touch and feel experience we have amazing offers as well We are giving coupon codes to the customers as well to visit the store. But please do check in and please buy. Yeah, thank you.
I think it's been great to be kind of back in Chennai and especially to have such a big store from Victor India. I think I was really happy when I kind of came to know that like in South India where we are kind of starting off with the first showroom and to kind of come inside and see a lot of latest products from Victor I think really excited to be honest because there is a huge number of kids who play badminton in Tamil Nadu as such and in Chennai so I think it's going to be a great start for Victor and hopefully we'll have many more stores coming in Chennai itself this is just the start I would say
firstly, thank you all for being here today. It's really nice to see that so many media is here, so much media is here for the launch of the Victor store. This is Victor's first store opening in Chennai and like Pranoy mentioned, Chennai is the hub for badminton, next growing hub for badminton. A lot of youngsters play badminton and are doing really well. And I would say as players start doing well, there is a need for good equipment, good apparel, good products and that's where Victor fits perfectly in. Because Victor is one of the top leading brands for badminton apparel and gear in the world. And to have a store in Chennai is perfect because a lot of youngsters, a lot of badminton enthusiasts have access to really good high quality badminton gear. So congratulations and it's really nice to be here present in Chennai. And yeah, thank you for being here.
Well, I think the next target is definitely to start playing consistently well again. And from a goal perspective, I think it's important to target bigger tournaments, All England, World Championships, and these kind of bigger tournaments. But I think it is going to be a tough couple of years, to be honest, because I think the men's singles section has been really, really wide open right now, and I think it's getting really tougher every single tournament. So I think for me, the aim would be to kind of play consistent badminton and kind of aim for the bigger tournaments, and especially the aim would be to kind of perform really well at the bigger events.
Taking up India,
Well, I think the last one decade, I think we have seen a massive rise in badminton, and I would say thanks to a lot of players out there who has kind of performed really well, and I think that's why badminton has grown over the last 10 years, and I think a lot of kids got inspired in the last 10 years because of our achievements in the sport, and I hope that we can continue doing that and kind of inspire a lot of kids to take up the sport, because as you said, there are focus on few sports in the country, so hopefully we can perform at the highest level so that people start to follow the sport much more closely, and they can be part of the sport as well.